The entire purpose of this example is for you to evaluate the sonic difference between these mics. You might end up with a favorite, or you might end up liking them all for different reasons. It is, however, very instructive to hear that even mics that are similar in size and design sound different. And you might not guess that by looking at their specifications. They all look pretty good on paper, and they're all great mics for certain applications.